In the Netherlands, we have this tradition where on Saint Nick's Day, kids get normal presents, but adults give each other presents hidden in personal craft projects called surprises, literally a surprise. I like to make those a bit technical, and every year I make one where I go all out. This year, I made this machine for Ionica Smeets, professor of science communication at Leiden University and holder of a PhD in mathematics. The puzzle for her is to find out what the question behind the machine is. It didn't take long for her to figure out. She had to indicate whether the number was a prime. After four good answers, the 9 appears. In a presentation, she once famously mistook 9 for a prime, so she has to answer yes on 9, thereby having answered 5 times correctly to the question, does Ionica think this is a prime? Only then will the machine open and reveal the key she can use to unlock her present. Click here for the Dutch version of this video, where you can also hear Ionica react to unboxing her surprise.